get our way together in separate steps. Go single, up, and two. Now you gotta breathe. You exhale up, you get some, and the way down. Exhale up, inhale down. Eight, all the way up, let's go. Now bring this together, Mary. All the way up together, and add your lower body. Bring your knees together. Yes, then you can add a little more. Now the ribs and hips together. That's the key for good abs. They bring them together, and then you have to go all the way down. Put your head on the floor. Up, two. Now hold it up, guys. All the way up, short. Two, three. Stay up, up, short, short. Yes, keep the space between your chin and your chest, like you have an orange between your chin and your chest. You hold, come on, up, keep breathing, always breathing. In, two, hold it up, stop moving. Yeah, just stay there, squeeze up those very hard now. You're gonna extend one leg all the way front, long. Yes, you're gonna turn to the side, bring the rib across to your hip, all the way across. Lift both shoulders off the ground. Two, switch, one. Nice, switch, switch, singles, one, all the way across, yes, long leg, bring across, you lift your shoulders off the ground, you go across and straight forward, come on, give it four, three, and two, and squeeze abdominals and release, let it go, that was very good. Okay, now we're going to start, hands behind your head, again here, you're going to go up, one, two, three, down, four. Up, two, three, down, four. So you lift higher, three, down, four. Bring your ribs together, two, three, and touch your head on the floor. Exhale up, inhale down. Squeeze your abdominals up, go all the way down and stretch. Up, two, three, touch your hands on your knee, three, two, three, down. Up, two, three, down, four. Outside your knees, two, three, put your head on the floor. One, exhale, get some air in the way down. Exhale up, two, three, down, four. Last one, and we're going to singles, hands behind your head. One, and two. Every time you go up, you have to lift your shoulder blades off the ground. Every time you go down, you have to put your head on the floor. Keep the space between your chin and the chest, and always breathing. Exhale up, exhale down. Give me four, three, two, hold it up short, stay up. Now bring your ribs and hips together. Keep moving, just moving here. Yes, good girl. Just relax your neck a little more, put your head back, yes. Hold back, nice. Hold it up. Oh, three, two, hold it up. Now hold there, guys. Everybody hold there. Reach your arms front, palms outside your legs. Yes, palms facing down. Squeeze abdominals and go one inch higher. Up. Squeeze abdominals and go one inch higher. Up. One inch higher, guys. Come on, squeeze higher. Now your hands should be as high as your knees. And you're gonna pump. One, two, hold three, hold four. One, two, three, hold four. Your arms go as high as your knees, as low as your hips. One, two, three, hold four. You keep breathing all the time. One, two, three, hold. You're moving your arms with resistance, like you're moving your arms under the water. Three, now hold here. One, two, three, and stay there. Squeeze abdominals, one inch higher. Nice. Squeeze abdominals, Rado. One inch higher. Squeeze, nice. Hold there. Now look to the side, relax your neck a little. Look to me this way, the other way. And turn again, center. Now squeeze your abdominals and go one inch higher. Now really draw your neck towards your spine. All the way down. Squeeze and go higher. Now give it a nice squeeze, guys. Go higher, squeeze it. One inch higher, reach your arms, come on. Squeeze those abs. That's the way we're gonna get those perfect abs. Squeeze, go higher, and release. How that feel, guys? You feel that? Good. We're gonna start raising your leg out. You can bend your knees a little bit, just to keep your legs more comfortable. You're gonna place your hands like a triangle behind your head, and you're gonna go across. You're gonna go up and down. The other way, up and down. You exhale up, inhale down. Exhale up, inhale down. Touch my hand. Up, across, and down. Touch your head on the floor. E up, all the way up. Come on, don't settle for less. All the way up, touch your head on the floor. Exhale up, inhale down. Exhale up. Give me four. Nice. Three. All Sorry, I'm there too. Keep your head up after this, then stay up. Across, across, reach, come on. All the way up, don't settle for less. That's the way to get the perfect, beautiful abs. Across, four, three, two, and one. Keep your legs up, place your head on the floor. Now open your arms on the side. Yes, you're gonna go to the side. We're gonna hold your legs through your abdominals first. So we're gonna start now. One, two, hold through your abdominals, down, go back. Four, three, hold here. All the way across. One, two, three, four. Now your abdominals, bring your legs back to the center. Go to the side, you resist through your abdominals muscle and bring it back. Now you inhale, down, and exhale, bring your leg up, 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 up. We're gonna do a little festival down. One, two, bring it back up. Three, four, all the way down. Come here, it's here. All the way up. Yes, all the way down, and all the way up. Bring to me. One more. Back to the center, go to the side. Last one. All the way towards you, see it. And back to the center and hug your knees. Okay, now we're gonna do the Brazilian bikini combo. This is a hard combo, so it works very well. That's what I'm giving you. But Ella is doing a modification in case you need something level one, okay? So, you see, let's put your feet apart. You're gonna place your hand like a triangle behind your head. Yes, we're gonna give you two singles. Let's go. Yeah, one, down, up, and down. Hold it up. Reach your arms forward and you're gonna feather it. Four, three, two, and hold. Lift your arms and legs up this time. Now, very important, keep your shoulder blades off the ground. Your legs are gonna go down low. Four, three, two, and hold. Place your hands behind your head and cross your leg. One, big, two, three, and four. Fast. Four, three, two, and release. Let's go again. Up and down, up and down. Hold it up, and we're gonna paddle. Up, down, up. Lift the arms and legs all the way up. Now shoulder blades off the ground. Bring the knees and feet together. Legs gonna go down slowly. Yes, nice, and hold. Now place your hands behind your head, and we're gonna cross your legs. One, two, three, and four. Fast. Four, three, two, and release. And up and down. Up, squeeze your front, go up. Now paddling. Move your arms under the water and reach up to the sky. Arms and legs. Keep your shoulder blades off the ground. Squeeze. Nice job. Legs come down slowly. Yes. Now hold. Place your hands behind your head and cross your legs. Big. Yes. Breathe. Keep breathing. Faster, shorter. And release. Last one. Up and down. Exhale, inhale, hold it up, keep your arms moving with resistance, like moving your arms under the water. Raise your arms up to the sky, reach the skies, legs up, shoulder blades off the ground, squeeze there your abdominals, breathe, bring your legs down slowly, all the way here, hold, bring your hands behind your head, and cross your legs, big, two, three, four, shorter, three, two, and release. Wow, how do you feel? I bet you felt that. Okay, let's lift your legs up this time. Cross your legs. Bend your knees a little bit. Place your hands next to your body on the floor. You're going to lift your tailbone. That's a very short movement called an arm swing. And the most important thing is resisting the weight down. Ready? Let's go up. One, lift, down, four. You lift your tailbone, down. You work the bottom of the abdominals, but this is all one abdominal. Starts here, finish here. But this exercise that will lift the bottom part of your body works more the bottom, focus more on the bottom part. Let's go singles. One, two, nice. Breathe, three, four. Give me four, three, two. Hold it up, and we're gonna twist, twist. Come on, three, four. Five, get those abs twisting, twisting, nice. Yes, that's the way I want. Give me four, three, two, one. Hug your knees. When you extend your legs all the way down. Long leg, long back. Now bend one leg just a little bit. Bring the other leg tabletop. Yes, you're gonna hook your heel right before you. And you can even extend a little longer because I want to see a longer river. Okay? So you have more resistance on your back. So you're gonna some goods. Praise the Lord, Thomas. I do have the, those tight jeans that you want to get into it. So squeeze the lower abdominals. You have one more. Exhale up and switch legs. Nice job, everybody. I'm doing some good. Let's go up. Yeah. Exhale. Two and down. In up for two. Down for two. You exhale up. You inhale down. Now keep those abs working. Yes. Long leg. Control it with abdominal stretch. So you're not jerking up and you're not going down. Grab it. You resist the abdominals. Left one up and release. Alright, now I'm gonna turn around and we're gonna do a plank position. So let's sit everybody. You turn around and we're gonna do the plank. Yes, on your hands, please. On your hands. Okay, when you straight arms, now your hands has to be below your chest. Keep your hands a little closer together. You can move a little forward. Yes, and straight line your back. So you cannot let your hips sit down and you cannot stick out your butt. So it's a straight line. Hold your abdominals very tight and we're gonna go to your elbow. So let's get ready and let's go down. Elbow right, switch, up, up. Go down, down, up, up. You breathe down. You have one more, up, up, hold it up. Okay, now let's do the other side first, okay? Let's switch arms. Are you guys ready? Let's go. Down to your elbow, elbow, hands down. You hold your core and really work out the back muscles, the butt, the core, everything. Last one more. Hold it up and squeeze those hands. Straight line with your neck. Beautiful. Let's go down to your elbows. Hold there. Yes. Now, on your elbows, you want to place one arm behind your back. Yes. Now I want to sit square here, flat. Yes. Turn your hips here. Nice. Here. Very good. And you're doing good too because you're keeping your hips square, flat. Your body's facing down. So it's rolling. Let's turn to the side. Always remember, LA is doing a modification here because this is a tough work. So you can build up to it. You can start like Ella, and then when it gets stronger abs, stronger body, you go what they are doing. Okay? So let's raise your arm up to the sky. Now what you're looking here for is the line of your arms. This arm is the same line as your bottom arm, straight up to the sky. And you hold there strong. Hold your abs. Place your hands on your hips. Yeah, now you can let your hips sink a little bit and go up. One and two. And three, you can watch here for Ella. She's doing a modification for the foot in front and up, give me two, hold it up, straight line, raise your arms up to the sky. Good job, hold there. I'm holding you because that's what's going to your body. Hold and squeeze every muscle. This works out your body. Let's go back to the elbows, hold there for four, three, two single times. Back to the right. Stretch all the way back and let's go all the way back. Okay? Give me a deep breath. Inhale, exhale. Sit on your heels. Long arms. Breathe. That's your little break so you can go to the other side. Stay there a little bit. Sit on your heels. Long arms. Take another deep breath. And you're going to go back to your elbows. And you're going to go on your elbows and toes. Long legs, stretch all the way back, then I call the bridge. So stay there. Now I'm gonna switch. It's time to put the other arm behind your back. So you place the other arm behind your back, hold square. Now it's very important that your elbow here is like Mary's doing. It's right above your elbow. Great job there, Mary. Turn to the side, guys. One foot in front of the other is level one. One foot on top of the other, level two. Now you're gonna raise your arms all the way up the sky. Now you see a straight line here, the line on the back, the arms are straight, relax here, reach up, want to relax, breathe. Yes, touch your hand on your hips. Now you're gonna lower and up, lift, and down and lift. All the way, you're working the waistline here. All those muscles working, but your butt squeeze, can see all the muscles engaged, the whole back, the whole body, and you breathe, exhale up. Give me two more, one more, hold it up, and raise your arms up to the sky. Stay there, long body, gonna go back to your elbows, go back to your bridge. Yes, and lay down, let you lay down as well. Now, at rest, just roll your hips, stretch your toes down. Nice job, everybody. We're gonna place your hips right below your shoulder. So you lift your heart, up for two, down for two. You exhale up, inhale down. Keep your neck straight. Your neck is part of your spine. So it has to be in the same line. Long back, long spine. And up, two, down, two. Single, one, lift, two. Now keep your hands a little bit off the ground. 1 inch off the ground. Don't touch the floor anymore at all. Okay, and if you want to touch the floor, because we're going to do level one, you can follow Ella over here. Ella is doing hands on the floor. Okay, but what I want you to do, for every level you do, that you move with control, so you're not jerking. You control up and down. Up and down. Three, two, and release. Nice job. Yes. Push the floor. You're going to stretch all the way up. Straight arms. Now you want to stretch your abs because your ribs are up, your hips are sinking down to your floor. So you have a long line, you open that accordion all the way up, stretch that accordion, and relax down, all the way down. Yeah, breathe. Let's go to child's pose. Stretch all the way back one more time. Good job. All four position on your hands and knees. Now I want you to check your arms and knees. They should be square. Right below your shoulders, right below your hips, by looking at the floor between your hands and knees, they should be square. So hold there, and we're gonna arch your back, chin up, round your back, touch your chin on your chest. Now you're moving like a cat, just arch down, all the way down, nice. Stick out your butt, don't be shy, show what you got. Yes, nice, all the way up, round your back. Now stretch your toes, go all the way down, stay here, nice, and up. And round, and all the way down, chin up, up, hold, and, okay, let's go to your knees. Everybody on your knees, sit tall, your knees like you pray. Yes, you're gonna go up, and then you're gonna tilt a little bit this way, and you're gonna reach for your heel, touch your heel. You're gonna touch both heels, and you're gonna move your hips forward here. Move your feet forward, drop your head if you can. Otherwise, you can stay in a modification here with Ella. Just still stretch the abs, stay there. Ooh, nice girl. And, or you can go all the way down and move forward. Inhale and exhale. Okay, let's go up, nice and tall, on your knees. Yes, you did such a good job. And this was a